So the gas is, you know, almost $6.50. I think electricity is over 50 cents per kilowatt hour. So the price of energy on this island is just, it's enough to crush you, you know.
Hawaii's the most isolated land on this planet. And so historically was dependent on imported oil and coal for over 90% of its energy needs, which is a crazy thought if you think about it. If the ships stop coming, we're screwed, we have no energy, and fossil fuels are expensive. Five years ago, we decided, hey, let's just shoot for the moon here. 100% renewable energy.
I want you guys to hand me up these two panels.
What really happened and took us to the next level was rooftop solar. And people realized that, hey, we can do clean energy ourselves. It was a no-brainer for Hawaii to get off of fossil fuels and onto renewable energy as fast as we can. We need to be, by 2045, 100% renewable energy. It's by law, it's the legislature that passed it, the governor signed it, and so we were the first state in the United States to adopt that target, and now there are many, many other states that are following suit. So in order for Hawaii to reach its ambitious goals of 100% renewable, we really need an all-hands-on-deck approach. There needs to be a substantial commitment to community-based leadership on this clean energy movement. This little island can show the rest of the world how we can convert to 100% and save money while doing it.